This video will demonstrate how to connect your Talend Cloud with Qlik Cloud. This integration enables access to Talend usage data in Qlik Cloud. To better manage your capacity subscription, optimize your tasks for efficient data usage, and it also allows easy navigation between the two tenants. In order to establish these links, be sure all the requirements are met, like having the tenant set to the same region. A link to the documentation on this can be found below. First, copy the Qlik Cloud tenant URL. Then, visit the Talend Cloud Management Console. In Configurations, select the Qlik Cloud tab. Here you will need to paste in the URL of the Qlik Cloud tenant. Applying creates the navigation link between Qlik Cloud and Talend Cloud, and enabling this link lists Qlik Cloud in the Management Console drop-down menu. Now press the Generate Access Token button and copy it. This will be used to create the Talend link inside Qlik Cloud. Next, in Qlik Cloud, Administration section, Settings, in the Talend Cloud section. If there are existing settings already here, disabling and adjusting the region will reset these fields. Now paste the token from Talend Cloud. Pasting the token here will automatically complete the region and account ID fields. And enable the link. A quick refresh. Now a link to Talend Cloud is available in the Data Integration section of the Qlik Cloud Hub. In order to enable additional Qlik Cloud features and resources in Talend Cloud, from the OAuth section, create a new configuration. Web client type, give it a name, and a description. To set the scope, select all the boxes. Please reference the OAuth scope documentation if needed. And enable machine-to-machine connection, and create. Now, copy the client ID and secret to a notepad. Go ahead and copy the client ID. It's important to change the consent method of this configuration to trusted. Now, back in the Talend Management Console, paste in the client ID and the client secret. Now the Qlik Cloud and Talend Cloud tenants have been securely linked. This allows a detailed consumption report to be generated from Qlik Cloud Administration Settings section, and press the Distribute button to generate a new report. This can be viewed from the Analytics section. These capacity consumption reports include job execution and job duration information linked from Talend Cloud. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.